Should I list them on our Etsy? Clara just said we should try using MAC pigments for our resin casting.
Oh, that's a good idea, actually.
Yeah, but MAC pigments are, like, probably a bajillion more dollars than...
But we can send samples. Because we'll literally just need, like, a tiny little dot of it.
I wish our supply stores had samples. Christ, if they did, I would never pay for a thing ever again.